Cubic is the world's leading provider of air combat training systems, commonly referred to as Air Combat Maneuvering Instrumentation, or ACMI. Aircrews rely on these systems to help train for combat missions more effectively and with less risk. Cubic's secure, encrypted, tailorable, and scalable ACMI instrumentation solutions, known to aircrews worldwide as P5 pods, relay time, space, and positioning information, or TISPI, on a data link between participating aircraft. This sharing of TISPI allows aircrews to validate weapons employment and analyze combat tactics to become better fighter pilots. But as aircraft and weapons evolve, current training does not meet the U.S. and allied air forces' objective to truly train as they fight. What these air combat training exercises lack is adequate, realistic red air for aircrews to fight against. Red air is typically second or third generation aircraft, not equipped with a radar or Link 16. At best, red air may have a legacy radar or a potted jammer, but no additional sensors to help fight blue air.
Typically, we think of MiG-29s and Su-27s as a real adversary aircraft to train against. We can't train against those aircraft, so what we have to do is we have to replicate them. But it's hard to replicate an aircraft like that when you're flying an old A-4 or an F-5 that doesn't have a very good radar that can really track where the blue threat is.
Recognizing this capability deficiency and the warfighter's need to train against red air that is a realistic representation of current adversaries, Cubic introduces the Bandit Board, an integrated, low-cost tactical training capability in its already established P5 ACMI pod. With Cubic's new digital knee board, a legacy red air aircraft can now become a formidable bandit, creating a game changer for aircrews as they experience the next generation of air combat training. In February of 2016, Cubic and Draken International conducted a proof of concept live flight test of the Bandit Board at Marine Corps Air Station Yuma. As the USAF Red Flag contracted Red Air, Draken brought unmatched adversary experience to the demonstration.
Draken's kind of a unique company. We have really over 70 tactical fighters.
They fly airplanes for the specific purpose of being aggressors for our air forces, Marine Corps, Navy, Air Force. They're operating out of Yuma, so we came here and took advantage of the opportunity to do a flight test with them of a product that we call the Bandit Board.
Two Draken A4 Skyhawks, loaded with Cubic's P5 pods, augmented with Cubic's miniature encryptors, or CMEs, and carrying Bandit Boards in each cockpit, flew in conjunction with a live Marine Corps training exercise, a 2v2 of four F5s, also equipped with P5 pods.
And so the two A4s took off and we tracked them during the flight. We had our ground station set up with a live monitor. And we were taking advantage of the fact that the Marine Corps was also flying their own adversary aircraft, F5. The Bandit Board pilots would be able to see not just each other, but they would see all the other airplanes that were flying as well.
We've had a vision to provide better situation awareness for the adversary aircraft. And the goal was to bring that information, not just show it at the ground during the flight, but to actually have it available for the pilot while he's flying and to help him be a better aggressor.
Cubic's Bandit Board uses a short-range radio to connect the digital knee board to the P5 pod, bringing TISPI data into the cockpit, right at the fingertips of the Red Air pilots. With this enhancement, Red Air now has a high-fidelity, real-time picture of all players in a combat training exercise. Cubic's Bandit Board is an aircraft-scalable display of up to 100 P5 podded players. A Red Air pilot can now see the altitude, vector, airspeed, aspect, bullseye location, and pairing data of every blue and red air aircraft. This capability allows for better cues for tallies within visual range. But the true advantage Red Air now has with the Bandit Board is enhanced situational awareness. Based on the feedback from Draken, by having near Link 16 quality tracks of all players at their fingertips, Red Air will bring to air combat training accurate scenario management, realistic weapons employment, and increased flight safety. Cubic's Bandit Board enables long-range timelines for Red Air, allowing them to more accurately validate positions, formations, and radar pictures in order to meet Blue Air's training requirements. Red Air now has the ability to validate simulated weapons employment with easy-to-use rules of thumb.
You could actually have something that's very, very high fidelity, and it makes the appropriate adjudication of a weapons event, and it could actually better drive home and better help a person manage their training to drive home the learning objectives that they want.
Cubic's Bandit Board will bolster flight safety during training exercises. Red Air will use the displayed tracks for aircraft deconfliction and to guide their visual search to acquire faster tallies of any players in close range.
It was a pleasure to debrief with the pilots and said that, yeah, the Bandit Boards were working. They were able to have situational awareness and know where all the other participants were. Our mission was accomplished today. We were trying to do a proof of concept to make sure this would work.
This successful proof of concept live flight test validated the viability and capabilities of Cubic's low-cost Bandit Board. Red Air's increased situational awareness brings accurate scenario management, realistic weapons employment, and increased flight safety to air combat training exercises.
This is a great time for air ranges, and the Bandit Board is one of many innovations going on to raise the bar, increase the training capability that Cubic has to offer, and I look forward to the next successive waves that'll build on the Bandit Board and other capabilities that we've innovated in recent past.
Cubic is dedicated to improving the training benefits for U.S. and allied air forces, which now includes ACMI encryption and the Bandit Board. By integrating these field-ready, low-cost, low-risk fifth-generation solutions into our worldwide current training methodologies, we are committed to delivering the next-generation training solution for our warfighters, today and tomorrow.